Who is Murphy Darden? He basically had a museum in his house. He was a painter, he was a sculptor. He loved sharing historical facts and historical artifacts with people.
He wanted African-American people to know that we have contributed.
It's part of America in its history. It's part of Kalamazoo.
To learn more about Murphy Darden and explore his art and legacy, come visit the free exhibit running from September the 5th, 2024 through March the 2nd, 2025 at the Kalamazoo Valley Museum.